bottle.
I teach him colour first.
Will this do? In all your years out here, you could never achieve what I've done in one-fifth the time. Because you're a good man, Edward, see? Goodness is your disease.
That's my prize, Roberts. Now give it here!
Remember my creed, boy. A short life and a merry one, that is all. The world owes us nothing more than this. So take what you will, and then die before you live to see yourself made a fool.
Give it here.
That's right, boy, take it.
I'll sweeten you, maggot. I'll cut you down!
Calm, little puppy. And slink back to your kennel. You haven't the mettle for my brand of madness.
Robert!
Welcome aboard, Kenway. It's prizes, plunder, and adventure ahead. Are you game?
Out of my way, Ben.
Raise a glass to freedom, lads. Here's to gentlemen of fortune and women of leisure.
To a world full of rogues, better than all the kings and queens that kick us about.
As gentlemen of fortune, we enjoy plenty and satisfaction, pleasure and ease, liberty and power. What man with a sensible mind would choose the former life? For I have dipped my hands in muddied waters, and, withdrawing them, find 'tis better to be a commander than a common man!
This is, Father, they laughed and shouted. What do you call him? This is a jackdaw, the father said. But if you should ask him, he would claim to be an eagle.
No more than 2 years! You promised me!
You left! When I needed you the most!
But you had me! What keeps you wondering? Do I not make you happy?
I'm so close, Caroline! Please! Just let me do this!
Is everything you do out of spite, Edward?
It's not spite that's driving me, Mary! It's courage!
Courage for what, man? There's no one left in your life to care!
God damn you all! I can handle this!
You lout! Always tearing down when you could be building things up, or building yourself up if nothing else!
Just leave me be!
Change course, Edward! Change your bloody course before it's too late!
Captain Kenway. You look like a bowl of plum duff.
Christ! Oh, I've got a head for 10.
On your feet.
You put me on the spot, Addy. After leaving me with Robert, I shall have hard feelings about seeing you here. But mostly I'm bloody glad.
Me too, brother. And you'll be chuffed to know your jackdaw is still in one piece.
So we set sail. You're leaving?
Aye, Edward. If I have another calling elsewhere.
Addy, listen.
When your heart and your head are ready, visit the assassins. I think you'll understand then.
We can bring you in for trial, Here's to your bloody orders. Got him sighted!
Thanks. Kenway, isn't it? I'm with you.
Have you business to contract with me? Excellent. Good day.
Thank you. Buongiorno.
How are you, my friend?
Oh.